Hey guys, welcome to my dive in one of Southern California's kelp forests. It's not uncommon to see a shark or two when you're hunting in here, but this is the first time I've been surrounded by a school of about 10 soupfin sharks. Soupfins are pretty much harmless. They eat small fish and invertebrates. You'll find them all over the world. And they're also known as taupe and snapper shark. Apparently, they segregate by sex, so females are down here in Southern California, while males are up in Northern California. So, these chicks are checking me out. I still keep my head on a swivel. Definitely don't want to miss anything. But I felt really calm during this dive, just admiring their beautiful form. And then I noticed these two coming directly at me. And what do? Veer. That was awesome. Alright, that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Take care.